I don't know, 13 artists in the show. And so it's hard to go visit all of them. And I visited most of them. But in the case of Ulysses Marshall and Tim Davis and some other people I was looking at, and Al Burt's. But Al Burt's, it was just easier just to go to the website, mm-hmm. Black Art in America, and kind of carry it from there. He would send me high-res images that I'd see the work in person. And so it kind of gets you started. So.
Awesome.
Yeah. So, and could you introduce yourself and let us know exactly what you do here?
So I'm Brian Young, and I'm the curator for the University of Maryland University College. We're in Adelphi, which is right next to College Park. And we have an active arts program. We do exhibitions that run about every 8 weeks. And then we also rotate our permanent collection pieces throughout the public spaces of our different buildings. The last show that we just had was called a Portrait Invitational. It featured faculty from the USM, or the University System of Maryland, plus invited guests. The invited guests included, among others, Ulysses Marshall, who is in Bowie, Maryland, and also Al Burt's, who I believe is based out of D.C. And Al Burt's work I became familiar with first through the website Black Art in America.
Well, how did your division evolve? How did it become what it is now?
So around, I hope I have my timeline correct, around 30 years ago, the president of UMUC, his wife, Biley Massey, thought that it was a shame we had these beautiful buildings and they were virtually unadorned, blank walls. And so she thought it would be interesting to start an art program at the University of Maryland, University College. And then perhaps we could make a niche for ourselves by doing a lot of our focus on Maryland artists. And we've expanded it to include D.C. and Northern Virginia. Hmm. We're not exclusively that, but that's a lot of what we do. And so through a benefactor named Doris Patz and another one, Mrs. Merrill, they began to ask Maryland artists if they wanted to donate their work to start this collection. Mm-hmm. So now our arts program in total is about 2,000 objects, maybe three quarters of that are by Maryland artists.
Wow. Nice. Now, are you an artist as well?
No.
Yeah. Okay.
You know, from looking around the facilities, even though the gallery is currently under renovation, you have a beautiful collection.
Yeah.
Thanks. And the recent acquisition of a Nelson Stevens Afro-Cobra artist.
Right.
It's going to fit quite well.
Two, actually. We also have a print.
Oh, okay. Congratulations.
Thanks, Ed. So we have a really strong collection of African-American art. The current director is kind of leading that. And so recent acquisitions included Renee Stout, Alma Thomas, Joyce Scott, Nelson, who you mentioned. Who am I leaving out? Albert's. We'll end up getting one of his. Two prints by Jacob Lawrence. I'm sure I'm leaving others out, so I apologize for those.
Mm-hmm. It's okay.
Well, we certainly appreciate the diligence and the support of the university in recognizing these artists for your collection.
Yeah.
And to continue success with the shows that you're having.
Thanks.
And if we could be of any assistance through Black Art in America, it was great to find out that you utilize the network as a resource.
Yeah, absolutely.
Just reach out.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, thank you.
All right. Oh, I love